get the hell out of here, I think. Might be up here. See.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
Alright. A group of outlaws are at H-047C mining helium-3. A R on H-047C mining helium-3. A Pacific H-047C, right? A potentially dangerous explosive substance. You've also found a partial passcode to their main base. To learn the extent of their plans, locate the rest of their passcode. But I've already done so. Haven't we found all of it? Yeah, 3 out of 3. It still says it should not no longer say that. Well, but in any case, we're heading to the... to there. Even though this is closer. Let's get the, thing going.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous.
You're really easy to tease, you know that, PB? Not talking to you.
And I'm looking for this. There's another one here that we haven't, encountered. Here? Oh, I see it.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Let's rejuvenate our life support.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Not like we really need to be rejuvenated. There's a rich one ahead. Alright.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract
minerals
via your mining interface.
It's currently mining, thank you. Not like I wasn't already doing that.
Unusually high on this planet.
It looks like we're gonna have to cross this bridge here.
Likely an effect of the scourge.
Let's say I just walked out into it. What would happen?
Cosmic
death?
Rays would penetrate the molecules of your DNA. Terminal cancer is highly likely.
Nice.
Suddenly, I'm thankful for the Nomad. Despite everything that went wrong here, that's quite a view.
That it is.
Eyes peeled, everyone. Don't worry, I'm not blinking. If there's something to see, I'm gonna see it. You'll see. Maybe look with your eyes, not your mouth, huh?
It's too bad this stuff isn't moving. We should be able to see it move. Don't tell me on the wrong side. No. I'm not sure. Here we come. I don't want to slow down the Nomad. Is this death? was death. That was death. Okay. There's another bridge. What about this? Have I been there? There's something else this way. Or am I looking at that? I'm not sure. That should be that way. Doesn't look like the map's expanding for us. Oh, we are going very fast. Completely off the map here. Santiago. So what about this one? What do we look for here? It's completely not on the map.
What's your full name again? Peanut Butter? My full name is Peanut Butter. That's my story and I'm sticking to it.
Parasalia Baseo or some crap like that. It's like completely not on the map at all. Alright, well we'll go into it and see what happens. We found all the code fragments, so I'm not sure. This must be the mine. It just was so far away from it. Oh wait, what was I standing in? Any rocks around here? Anything to mine? Mining outside the mine? I guess we'll just go here. Rarified filaments. Anything else? Can't really see in here. Now. And I bonked my head. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go in here then. I think this is Vetra's thing. Still doesn't say, but... Right, so this is the vault for this planet. Is it even all in one piece? I hate to think this gravity well would just drag us right into outer space. Like, whee! Here you go! Now you're flying out of the solar system. Explore the Remnant Conservatory. Yeah. Oh, I hit 3 to track. Oh.
You may to hack an observer machine, Pathfinder.
I'm supposed to do what? You said something about the observer machine. Wasn't really paying attention, I was too busy being attacked. Remnant Tiller. You have found a remnant conservatory in H047C. Its contents are unknown. Alright. Well, that is now active quest. And yeah. There's a console up there. Anything up here? One of those things. Is this used to be a vault and now it's a conservatory? It looks just like a vault. It was on the planet when it was destroyed. There's another one. I'm guessing that opens that door. Well, we can't activate that one. But we can mess with this one.
When they're not trying to kill us.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
Via my scanner? I scan something and it does something? What am I supposed to be telling it to do? What's it say? Observer type. Designed only to respond to remnant input. Oh, okay. Well, thank you. There's stuff running around.
Time to fight.
That's not very good cover, is it? Oh my!
Enemy down.
I had no idea there was one that close.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
But when? Well, we can save. There's that. Go in these? Oh. Oh, that's damaging. You don't like that. What am I supposed to be doing exactly? Oh, you're in there. It's not good for you. Just explore? Go forward. Go forward with all your beliefs and prove to me I'm not mistaken in mine. I'm guessing we don't go down there. Ultimate nullifier. I hear something. Just need one more shot.
Another observer console.
Are you a friendly one? Where are you going? You gonna do this one? You gonna do this one? Don't shoot her, just do this thing. Thank you. What did that do? I'm not sure what that did. Ah!
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
A trick to it? Che. That's just a light. I don't know what the trick is. What about this one? I'm hoping that was a friendly one.
Remnant.
Where are they?
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
Indicators? You mean talking about this thing? They're waiting for us to open it. This device appears to activate and or control local remnant organisms. In the correct circumstances, this wall may function as a motion-activated door. What wall? This wall? Okay, I'm gonna move on because I don't know. There's only one way to activate them. Friend? What's it doing? Okay. Now what? Let's open two more of these. None of which respond to my commands.
Interfaceable objects will have indicators, Pathfinder. They may be of some help.
Well, I guess that's all I'm supposed to do is activate that so I can control the ones that are nearby. Oh. Convenient remains. Oh, nice. Friend? Friend. Ooh, 8 graphite and 38 remnant polymer. Well, thank you. Across the bridge we go. Never be sure if the ones I'm hearing are friendly or not. Okay, we want to go that way. Looks like the explosive gas or something. Always fun. Will this advance as well? Oh, we've got friends. Oh, crap. Damn. Good girl. Okay. Continuing. Very much. Well, I had no idea I'd be getting into all this. Goodies. Cows. I couldn't even see it from where I was. Still looking around for whatever the hell might be here.
I don't think we're done here.
Why, would this bring us back out or something? I never said we were done here, lady. Is this where we were? I believe so. I was like, we can't go that way, yeah. Wait. Oh, there's nothing here, yeah. Okay. Continuing.